My father started a company before I was born and joined PIA right away. We worked together for a long time, and I bought him out when he was ready to retire. I merged that company a few years later with Lester Lithograph, who was also a member since its inception. So I've basically been associated with PIA all my life.
So my earliest memories of involvement with PIA had to do with representatives coming into the company and helping on the business side with the insurance services and negotiating health plans and how to best take care of our employees.
I'm a member of PIA for a number of benefits. We've utilized background checks for new hires. We've utilized credit reports for new clients. We've utilized some of the equipment and supply purchasing through them as well.
A couple years ago, I had an injury, and we were bumping into a lot of frustration with the insurance companies, not wanting to give us the coverage we knew we were entitled to that we had paid into. So I immediately called PIA, and they were able to run interference for us to really get the representation we needed and to make sure we got referred to the correct doctors at the best prices possible. So I know that we really relied on PIA in that one.